Hi, I'm Chris Reid, Managing Director and CEO of Neo Metals. Welcome to my summary of the December quarter. Neo Metals has developed and is commercializing three environmentally friendly processing technologies that produce critical battery materials at the lowest operating cost with minimal carbon footprint. With respect to our flagship lithium battery recycling business, we made significant progress during the quarter. The flagship event was the commencement of construction of the spoke for Mercedes-Benz. After the quarter, we were awarded the purchase order for the hub for Mercedes, so we're busy building away at Kuppenheim. Also during the quarter, we published our life cycle assessment, which proved that our carbon footprint from recycling is less than 85% of that versus mined materials. We also were granted two new patents, taking our total to three, with 14 pending. In terms of the lithium chemicals or ELi business, we completed the pilot purification stage up in Canada. That brine has now gone to the electrolysis laboratory and we are ready to commence. We will publish new operating and capital costs before the end of the financial year. In parallel, we're negotiating a new cooperation agreement to cover the next stage of development, which is the demonstration pilot plant and engineering studies. In terms of the vanadium recovery project, you know, despite approving credit approval from the EIB for project financing, the 50% decline in the vanadium price and the extreme cost of equity led us to pivot towards a licensing business model rather than principal. We continue to support the Finnish project holding company to secure alternative means of funding, including potential project sale. For Barambi, that was essentially on care and maintenance while we consider funding the next stages of that. At Spargos, we've commenced an extensive review of the lithium potential after discovering pegmatites in historic drill holes for nickel, proximate to granitic intrusions within the Mount Ida greenstone belt. In terms of the market outlook, you know, the last quarter has been brutal. You know, we've seen lithium go down more than 80% year on year. The LME nickel prices are almost half of what they were more than a year ago. The vanadium price dropped 50% during the same period. And there's a flat outlook for the balance of calendar year 2024. So extremely tough times for those involved in battery materials. We've all seen it amongst our lithium and recycling peers. The share price has been disappointing. You know, we have unfortunately a really, really strong correlation between our share price and the lithium price, which is great on the way up, not so good on the way down. But you know, we are not price forecasters. The business fundamentals remain strong. The technologies will sustainably produce these products at the lowest quartile and with the lowest carbon footprint. So the team is busy, heads down, and we think our capital light technology licensing business model is appropriate for these times. In terms of the cash management, we reduced our cash burn to 5.7 million from the quarter versus 10.2 for the prior quarter. We raised through a placement and entitlement offer approximately 12 million, leaving us with a December cash balance of just under $20 million. So we are well funded for the next 12 months' activities. We expect to further reduce our operating costs through several austerity measures. In terms of, you know, what we're going to leave with, look, we recognise that the market is volatile and that our share price has been moving in the wrong direction. However, we have strong fundamentals and cycles pass. We appreciate the support from our shareholders and look forward to delivering on our catalysts that we've laid out to the market. Thank you.